The pipes are working and the breaker box is connected. Enjoy your water and power, everyone.
We owe your people so much. We brought some supplies as a welcome to our town.
Our first priority has to be gathering materials. We'll need them to improve this place.
Can you go check out a new area, please? See? I can say please.
Stay safe, my friend. Making good progress here.
Good to hear.
All quiet. My favorite. To work with it.
Oh,
that's it.
That's cool.
Todos. I'm glad we've already got a start on building this base up into something real.
Anyone free over there? We could use some help.
Be with you soon, Vato.
Hey, thanks.
You really don't want to see what'll happen if we don't find more meds.
And we're all done here.
Looks like a plague heart owns this turf. Better be ready for plague zombies. As long as that plague heart's around, this place ain't ever gonna feel safe.
Yo. The safest way to collect samples is by killing plague zombies.
The best place to find them is in the territory around the plague. Or you could just destroy the plague house. That's more dangerous. You'd better gear up before you get started on this one.
Helping out like this is a good way to make friends.
Let's hope this pays off. We could use allies out here.
A lot of plague zombies around here. Ready. using it. This thing's getting fucked up. Looks like I'm dry on ammo. Boom. That's it.
Cool shit.
Feel this fever coming on. Better be careful.
These plague samples, I can make something that'll cure blood plague if one of us gets infected. We're happy to share the recipe if you need it.
That's what's up. Gracias.
Take care. Seriously.
Hey there.
Here's some news for you.
Work with this.
A friendly face.
Why don't you put in some work?
God help me if I find the asshole who fucked that up.
Shouldn't be hard.
Drop your stuff. Don't make me use this.
Let's cool it for a second, all right?
Place looks empty. Let's go.
Let's cool it for a second, all right?
Feels good to take out the trash. They won't be bothering us anymore. Not much.
Much to eat.
I can't let that screamer bring a whole party over.
Somewhere around here, fancied herself a survivalist.
I wonder if she made it this long.
Me out. It'll be quick.
Orale.
Keep your head on.
Gotta get it done.
Not for the sheriff, we'd be in bad shape. Here's a little something as a thank you gift.
If we don't get some ammo soon, we're gonna be sitting ducks. Open your eyes. Here they come.
Now bust it up! Shit. A lot of plague zombies around here. I think I just found the place I'm looking for.
I spotted a plague zombie.
Clear for now, but it won't be long until the muertos wander back in. The crew is gonna be stoked!
Thank you.
crew is gonna be stoked. I found one of my aunt's prepper plans. It's in code, but if I decipher it, maybe I can figure out where she went. Ain't nothing else here.
I have another task for you. Details forthcoming.
That's worth taking. Better than nothing. Do it for now.
Bueno, no muertos around. If he's here, I've seen it. Outpost prepped and ready. And with a little more work, this place will be top notch.
We know this ain't gonna be easy. Taking back this great nation of ours, it'll cost us dearly. But believe you me, Red Talon is in this for the long haul.
We could learn a thing or two from Red Talon.
Goods are goods. Moment of fucking quiet. No stone unturned. Okay, that's heavy.
Outpost prepped and ready.
I can see some real potential for improvements here, too.
Thank you.
I take out the nearest plague heart, this should clear up. As long as that plague guard's around, this place ain't ever gonna feel safe.
Did anyone else see that?
Paso, eh.
Thank you. Jesus.
Probably some shit for our crew in here. Check this out. Guess it's something.
A lot of stuff.
Project complete, Vatos.
Mm-hmm.
alive, all right?
For now, so nobody fuck it up, okay? Good to see you, Vato. Yo, tag in for a bit.
Function there. Please, go about your business.